Mojo Rawley received a sudden push from late June to late July, where he was successful in matches against either Noé José or Tyler Breeze on 4 different episodes of Raw. Mojo was given some mic time and talked a pretty good game about how he was too talented to be dealing with these lower card guys. But Mojo's brief push came to a sudden halt over the last 2 episodes of Raw. He was pinned without much trouble on both occasions by Bobby Roode, whose babyface push became unsalvageable when he lost cleanly to Dolph Ziggler the night after Dolph wrestled for 30 minutes in an Iron Man match. After a month of success, Mojo is now losing multiple falls to the underwhelming Bobby Roode, and so it appears that his push is in real jeopardy.